I'm Steve Hartman. Coming up tonight on the CBS Evening News, we'll catch up with a golfer.
Whoa.
Way off course. Plodding through the sand trap known as Texas with not a green in sight.
How many strokes so far?
I think we're about 16,000 and change.
And he's just getting started.
All right, down the center.
Golfing from tee to shining tee when I go on the road. Tonight on the CBS Evening News with Scott Pelley.